If you're overweight and need a knee replacement, watch out. Next. Obesity linked to longer hospital stays and higher costs. Obesity is associated with longer hospital stays and higher costs in total knee replacement patients, independent of whether or not the patient has an obesity-related disease or condition called a comorbidity, according to a new study published in the Journal of Bone and Joint Surgery. More than half of total knee replacement patients have a body mass index within the obesity range, greater than 30 kilograms per meter squared, which has been linked to a higher risk for related comorbidities such as diabetes, hypertension, osteoarthritis, and in some studies, to higher medical costs and longer hospital stays. In a recent study published in the Journal of Bone and Joint Surgery, lead study author Hilal Maradit-Kremers, MD, an associate professor of epidemiology at the Mayo Clinic in Rochester, Minnesota, said the higher costs associated with obesity are believed to be largely due to managing comorbid medical conditions linked to obesity, such as diabetes. The conclusions: every 5-unit increase in BMI beyond 30 kilograms per meter squared was associated with higher hospitalization costs. In 2010, U.S. dollars, approximately $250 to $300 for patients undergoing TKR and $600 to $650 for patients undergoing a revision joint replacement. Every 5-unit increase in BMI beyond 30 kilograms per meter squared was associated with a mean hospital stay that was 0.11 days longer for patients undergoing primary total knee replacement, TKR, and 0.6 days longer for patients undergoing a revision total knee replacement. My comment: obesity exacts another toll. Thanks for watching.